Hi all, this is Aishwarya. I'm an audiologist and speech language pathologist at Brainchild Rehab Center. Today I would like to discuss about the importance of hearing evaluation in children with Down syndrome. As we all know, Down syndrome is a common genetic condition in which child may have developmental delay, hypotonia, and special facial features. And hearing loss is commonly found in children with Down syndrome. Children with Down syndrome are more likely to have narrow ear canal, Eustachian tube dysfunction, and ear infection that may be acute or chronic ear infection. So they may have conductive, that is recurrent conductive hearing loss. So it's important to do routine hearing evaluation in children with Down syndrome. In hearing evaluation, we have OAE, autoacoustic emission, ABR, auditory brainstem response, and play audiometry, conditioned play audiometry, or visual reinforcement audiometry. Along with this, we have imitance audiometry in order to check whether the child is having any middle ear infection. Very necessary to do hearing evaluation in children with Down syndrome, because if there is any minimal hearing loss, that may affect their speech and language development. If there is any queries, contact BRC.